Okay, hello and welcome back to the Garden of Black Roses. So, I've done a bit of grinding and now all the girls are level 35. So we're gonna climb back up the mountain. Alright. Oh, and if you didn't know already, this is Magic Knight Rayearth, the SNES game. Well, one of the SNES games. Yes, I don't know if they made another version of it. This is the SNES version of the Magic Knight Rayearth game. I shouldn't have gone up that way. That's okay. This way. Whoops. I'm not repeating the words that I've already read, so we'll get there. Sweep away. Off we go. Now I know that one up there takes me somewhere. Takes me towards the end. So I need to go further around. Thank you. This center one. Oh, oh! Well, I'm gonna level up then. So, what am I at? Level 37. Lucky monsters in this area come really fast. Because when I was grinding earlier, I was like, oh my god, so slow! So the healing thing is through that. So it's usually Umi, then Fu, then Hikaru that level up. Fu. Please don't tell me the monsters are going to slow down now. Thank you. My goodness. Oh yeah, that's right. There's usually a long delay between when Hikaru levels up. Go. How many is this? 39? 38. Okay, it's gonna take a while. Alright, I'm gonna pause. I'm gonna level them up and then I will return. Okay. And we're back. Well, it would have been really short for you, but it was quite a long time for me. Now they're all level 40. Let's go. I've been saying that even though they're level 40, there really isn't a whole lot of change in their attacks. I could have just attacked with Now, I know when I went straight the last time, it took me to Windham, so let's have a look at what else we've got around here. Hang on, if I use my weapon, does that mean that I'm... leveling it up? Okay. Thank you. Is the weapon level up like a hidden stat or something? Like a hidden EXP thing. Because all of their weapons are now level 6, if I remember correctly. Since I can. Okay, so killing them isn't a good idea. Letting Fu kill herself? I don't know. if that's a good idea either. Can't remember what they did in the anime. I'll try. If I can't kill them, let them try kill me. This is going to be a long battle. Whoops. My god, I don't even need to move. I mean, defend. Please. Oh. My HP is too high. And they keep missing too! Only when Umi uses Fire Dragon is there any decent damage. was quicker to kill them than it is for them to kill me. Well, let's see. At least I don't have to do that whole thing again. Leveling and everything. Just need to collect the boxes again if this is a fail. Because what would be the next option? I'm tempted just to attack them. Seriously, Umi, your crushing attack was a tomb! Ugh. Then again, I guess Fu has the highest... No. Yeah, Fu, I think, has the highest defense, or is she just magically strong? I can't remember. I know Hikaru is physically strong. Supposed to be. You guys not using your HP? Your magic? Really? This is going to be a very long battle if that's the case. That's it, Hikaru. Make big attacks. Big attacks.
Okay.
I am honestly tempted to use magic on them. Who's like, na 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 na. Come on. I see you so long to kill me. So I can't kill them. And that's it, you're like down to the last, what? 550? Getting there. $300 left. Come on. It. You, the one who has come to this world, show me the strength of your will to become the Magic Knight. The strength of my heart. In Cephiro, your will determines everything. Your power to believe. Doomwind. You're quite tougher than I thought, but... What's happening? My body is acting on its own. Kairu, Umi! Looks like you succumbed to my spell as well. No, this way I'll kill the others. That's what I'm aiming for. I'll let you go after... them in a second. I will not. Aiming at me won't help a bit. Jade Gale. What? Casting a spell on yourself? Now your spell is broken. It is my turn now. But how? It is the power of your will, and I believed in myself. I would gladly give up my life to save the others. So that's why you attacked yourself? Right. They're precious allies of mine. Now I will fight those who dare to injure them. I like your style. Huh? Unlike Zagato, who seems to have no goal, you guys are a lot better. Zagato's goal isn't to conquer Cephiro? Why take over Cephiro without Princess Emerald? That is falling apart. Zagato said that there was something more important than Cephiro. Something more important than Cephiro? Legendary Knight, Magic Knight, you have proven the strength of your will for your friends. Windham, your will is still weak to wear me. Until the day I will wait. My armor changed again, and my sword looks like it got longer again. I wonder if I will ever get to use the machine. Who, are you okay? I thought I heard that weird girl with the accent. Talking about me? Yes, you! Don't be so scared of me. Celeste and Windham, two Mashin have awakened. Only one remains. Please don't tell me you're gonna send Lafarga! I don't want you to send Lafarga! Don't send Lafarga! You look stressed, Princess. Zagato, stop this! At this rate, Cephiro will cease to exist. Even if Cephiro does fall apart, my soul will not change. Even if this world returns to nothingness. Zagato. Farga, no! 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 I finally found you, Zagato. Give back the princess now. You're Lafarga! You will never defeat me. Say what? I am prepared to give up everything. You cannot win. Lafarga! I won't kill you. On the other hand, you will fight the Magic Knights. Yes, Master Zagato. No! 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 I don't want you to control Lafarga! You're controlling his soul! I will kill the Magic Knights. No, Lafarga! Lafarga! Can you tell us where the next machine is? First, you want to hire me? I'll bring you to where the machine is. Hire? What do you mean by hire? I'm asking if you want to hire the beautiful and wonderful Caldina. I'm making a 30,000 gold, no more, no less. Do I even have that much? No. Sorry, but I must be going. Good luck, Miss Caldina. The last machine is inside the volcano on the very end of the land to the northwest. See ya. The volcano to the northwest. Let's go. I did have enough gold to do it if I wanted to. Jeez. Wait, did they rearrange their orders again? Is it food that's on the left-hand side now? Yeah, they switched their around. Okay. Thank you. northwest. Florence? Okay. There's the Florence. Wow, this is a big lake. That is true. Okay. There? It's mold! I'll save at the bottom of the mountain. Soul core? Soul core? What's soul core? Revive from swoon. Okay, so it's like Phoenix Down. Mm-hmm. I could have done single attacks. Oh. So for that one, I'll need to use stronger attacks then. Okay. So three levels up first now instead of only levels to the next level, I should say. What's the bet that there's a healing thing in there? Or not. Use core. I won't go up that one yet, because usually the middle one is the one that's... Ew, I've got the phasing thing. Usually the middle one is the one that has... It goes right to the... where you're supposed to go. I stand. Healy? Or another... I shouldn't have done that one. Oh. I've just passed the hour, but what I'm going to do is I'm going to keep going until I find a Healy thing in this area, and then I will end the video then and grind them up to the next level. Next, I think it's 45. And then record again after that. Although, they're almost there now. I don't want to go up there yet, because I know that's the... Okay, as always, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Let me know what you think. I am going to grind them to level 45, which is not that far away. And then I will come back and I'll continue recording. I think I've got one more recording to do for this city, and then I probably won't record again until next month. We'll see. Anyway, as always, let your imagination run wild. Bye for now.